Brackenbury Court in Tucson here. We're looking at another HUD home. I'm Bruce with Integra Group Real Estate. This particular home is a four-bedroom, three-bath home. This is a two-story home. We have, do a little quick pan here for you. Then that was the living room. We'll go into, you'll see, immediate right-hand turn is, you have a small bathroom here with a commode and a sink and that. This has an actual living room, kind of a great room kind concept here for the dining room and the family room. So here's the kitchens at the big island there, gas range. Again, here's, this shows a little bit, fridge there. Here's the laundry room, so you have a dedicated laundry room. And we have a dark garage, which is a two-car garage. Now going upstairs here, you have four bedrooms up here. Again, it's a four bedroom, three bath. Here's the landing area, which is a large area. Again, being upstairs here, you can see you have some mountain views there from this bedroom window there. This home does need a little bit of love, but it wouldn't take much to be move-in ready. So I'm going to bedroom number two right here. Again, good sized closet space. Next you'll see, here's the bathroom with the shower. Oak cabinetry. This is bedroom number three. Now bedroom number four is a pretty good size with a full-on walk-in closet. It has a walk-in closet and it has a regular closet here. So you'll see the closet there. And you'll see one here. Then we go into where you have double sinks there, another shower, commode in there. So now going out here, you have a covered patio space. Again, mountain views there. Notice how big this lot is. It is absolutely huge and it is walled. And one of the nice things about this home here is that if you have need some extra room, you have a gate to get your vehicles in here. If you have RVs or quads or whatever you have. So all it really needs here is some paint and some carpet and you're ready to move in. Thanks for taking a look. If you don't have a real estate agent and you're not working with anybody, call us. This is a HUD home and call us at Integra Group Real Estate. Thank you very much.